Good morning, all of you. Welcome to e-classes. Today's topic is the disadvantages of demonstration method. Now we have discussed about what is demonstration method, how it is done. Today we are going to know about and discuss about disadvantages of demonstration method. Now, if there is a method, then it has advantages and disadvantages. So today we will know about the disadvantages. So let's start with our class today. The first point is lack of opportunity for practical ability. Now, while this method is used in the class, there is lack of opportunity for practical abilities. Now, the teacher will be active and the students will be passive. So that means very less, or you can say lack of opportunity the students will get for the practical ability. They will they are unable to do the practical by themselves. So it is said that lack of opportunity for the practical abilities. Next is learners only observe the demonstration. As I have told you earlier also, that the learners will only observe the demonstration. They will see it and then observe it, what is happening, but they will be unable to practice that. Next, instructor may follow their own pack while demonstration. Now, the instructor, that means the teacher who is demonstrating the class, demonstrating using demonstration method in the class, they have their own pack while demonstration also. That means they can use their own techniques also to demonstrate the topic. Next is not possible to teach all the topics. Now, there are many topics in the context which is unable. You can say that it is not possible to teach all the topics in demonstration method. So, in this demonstration method, this advantage is there that not possible to teach all the topics. It is not possible to teach all the topics through demonstration method. Next, good demonstrations are not easy to find. See, this is very important, that it is very hard to find a good demonstration. Yeah, that means to make it more easier, the teacher has to put more effort to make that topic more easy for the students, and for that it is very hard for the teacher to find it. Next, considerable skills are required to give good demonstration. Now, considerable skills, whatever skills the teacher is having, they have to put all the efforts in that method and required to give good demonstration. To give a good demonstration, they will have to put their skills. Next, demonstration may require a large amount of preliminary preparation. Now, demonstration method may require a large amount of preliminary preparation. For this demonstration method, the teacher has to be very much prepared for that. They will have to prepare it very effectively so that the class can understand the topic very easily. So first point is lack of opportunity for practical abilities. That means the learners are passive here and they don't have the opportunity to do that practically. Next, learners only observe the demonstration. As I have explained it earlier also, that in this method, demonstration method, the learners are passive. So the teachers are active and teachers will teach and the students will only observe it and gain that knowledge from there, demonstrate through demonstration method. Next is instructor may follow their own pack while demonstration. Instructor means the teacher may follow his or her own ऑयल डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन। होम पैक मीन्स वो अपने तरीके के टेक्निक्स यूज कर सकते हैं क्लास में और अपने ही हिसाब से वो डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन मेथड को आगे बढ़ा सकते हैं। नेक्स्ट, गुड डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन आर नॉट ईजी टू फाइंड। एक अच्छा डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन को ढूंढना इट्स नॉट ईजी टू फाइंड। कॉन्सिडरेबल स्किल्स आर रिक्वायर्ड टू गिव गुड डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन। नाउ मेनी कॉन्सिडरेबल स्किल्स आर यूज फॉर दिस डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन मेथड। गुड डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन के लिए बहुत सारे स्किल्स की और उसको उसमें पुट करने की, फोर्स करने की, फोकस करने की ज़रूरत होती है। डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन मे रिक्वायर अ लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ प्रिलिमिनरी प्रिपरेशन। नाउ डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन मे रिक्वायर अ लार्ज नंबर ऑफ अमाउंट ऑफ प्रिलिमिनरी प्रिपरेशन। इसके लिए आपको प्रिपरेशन की बहुत ज़रूरत होती है। विदाउट प्रिपरेशन अगर आप इस तरह से डेमोन्स्ट्रेट करेंगे तो डेफिनेटली हो सकता है कि ईजी वे में नहीं जाएंगे तो कॉम्प्लेक्स वे में जाएंगे, तो डेफिनेटली स्टूडेंट्स जो हैं उस टॉपिक को नहीं समझ पाएंगे और नहीं लेने की वजह से वो क्लियर नहीं हो पाएगा। सो आई थिंक टुडेज क्लास इज़ वेरी मच क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू। इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स यू कैन आस्क मी इन द क्लास, वी विल श्योरली एंड डेफिनेटली क्लियर ऑल द डाउट्स इन द क्लास। थैंक यू ऑल ऑफ यू।